the brutal reality is if you put on a uniform for Putin and you go and fight his war, you probably deserve to die. Deserve to die. Deserve to die, don't you?
Do you? Do kids deserve to die, 18, 20, called up, conscripted?
That's life.
Who don't understand it?
That's the way it goes.
Who don't grasp the issues?
Yep. Well,
this is not just the brutality of war. We never learn from that.